Vaida. 7th October 2021 Thursday headlines. Taiwan says China tensions highest in 40 years. Afghan women's losing battle to remain visible under Taliban. UN accused of turning a blind eye to Yemen abuses. WHO experts back first ever vaccine against malaria. Pope expresses shame at the scale of clergy abuse in France. Jim Corbett National Park may be renamed as Damganga National Park. Benjamin List, David W.C. Macmillan win 2021 Nobel Prize in Chemistry. NEET SS 2021 Center tells Supreme Court it has dropped plan for new exam package. Keen entrance October 9 is last date to submit options. New TVs S1 to 25cc scooter.